Hey, what is up, guys? It's Athena, and welcome to Chalet Advanced Callouts. This works in any rank. I play at Challenger League level, so callouts are really important if they're short and precise. I'm going to help you guys improve your rank gameplay and overall just your overall knowledge of Chalet callouts. I'm going to start from the bottom floor to the top floor, so feel free to go whatever you want in the video. Save this video, share with a friend, and don't forget to like and subscribe because I'll be making all maps. I've only got a few more maps to go, so make sure you guys are keeping updated on which ones I put out. So starting off, we have the snowmobile garage. I would try to avoid calling this garage wall depending on the situation, because garage walls could also refer to the backside, but I just think snowmobile is a little bit more precise. Then we have behind trash can. This is just, you know, snowmobile breach. We have main staircase or snowmobile stairs. This is behind the boat or the boat shelf. This is the snowmobile single, and there's normally only one rotate on this bomb site. So if you ever say on the snowmobile rotate or the wine rotate, it's normally right here. This is connector under the hatch or behind the half wall. This is pillar or behind the wine, deep wine, whatever gets the point across. You can even call this kegs if you wanted to. Now the default plant on wine, you might hear it right here. It's normally behind this big old space. If someone's behind here like this, you can say he's head glitching the wine cabinet, or he's looking at your door behind the mini wine half wall. This is wine wall or trench wall. Now this could also be referred as the long angle or long wall has been opened up. If a defender is vaulted over this table, there's vaulted on top of the site desk. This is all just, if you're sitting here, just barrels. This is blue door or tarp door. This is also blue door. Make sure you say blue door to snowmobile or blue door to wine. If someone does manage to walk down blue, you want to make sure you say he walked down blue tight left or close left. These are just blue staircase. Now this is trench door. This is, it could be generator or oil. It's always good to specify if someone actually walked inside a trench. Red also works. This is laundry hall. This is laundry hall behind the laundry machine or the fridge. This is just garage door to laundry. This is garage walls, behind the car and garage, behind the boxes and garage. Even you might catch someone even standing on top of the garage sink. This is just trophy hatch. This whole little room is just like a, you know, garage closet. Now we are walking up west main staircase. You can specify if someone is under the default cam, where he is in west main, behind the cabinet. Maybe he's hard right of the west main double door. This is west main door to dining. This whole room could just be known as like the west main connector or the trophy split. This is kitchen door inside a kitchen, or kitchen behind the island right here, or maybe even someone manages to vault on top of the fridge. This whole room is dining. This is the dining wine hatch, dining walls. If someone does open up this wall, just say they have the dining long angle to blue. If someone's playing here, you could say he's just tucked in the dining plants. This is the dining half wall. If you hear a dining rotate, most likely the rotate is just right here. This whole place is just the trophy wall to kitchen wall, either one. It really won't work, so this really depends on which side of the map you're on. This whole room is called trophy. Sometimes you might see someone right in this corner right here. You can say he is close by the trophy drone hole. This is trophy Harry Potter or under the trophy staircase. This is walking up Solarium or his trophy stairs. Now we are in Solarium. If someone's here, you can say he's hard left of the solar windows or solar half wall. This is solar to master door. If you hear the term owl or solar door to bathroom, this is just hard left of solar door, hard left of bathroom door to solar. This is in the tub. This is just the bathroom. Bathroom window. Bathroom door to piano. And this whole corner is just bathroom door. Now, if someone's playing at these master short or just close master door to piano, this whole room is just master. And if you hear anyone say default plant in master, most likely they just mean on the closet door or behind the bed. This is just master closet. You might want to check your corner right here. If you hear master rotate or office rotate, normally they just mean this whole wall and that little rotate right there. This is office desk. And then this is canine door. You might hear canine or ego. They both mean the same thing. This is office planting behind the half wall, known as like the default plant. This is the office wall to library hall. And this is just the main office wall, or you might hear mez walls because on the opposite side is the mez. This is just behind the piano, then piano windows. If you hear grass or ivy, they just mean this area right here. This is piano double. And someone's head glitching behind one of these glass cases to say he's head glitching behind the glass cases in the library hall. It's kind of a long call out, but it's mostly just precise because it's a really uncommon spot to play. Now, some people like to hide in this corner right here. You want to just call it top library staircase prone on the plants, you know. This is just library box. This is library. You want to be careful. Don't say library hatch. This is actually the bar hatch. This is the library hatch. This whole room is called library. This is the library double. Library single window. If you hear the term rat, this is just the rat corner. This is these library wall, closet wall. And again, this is just top ego or top mez. And canine. There's a lot of terms for this. But this is a really common window for it to be opened up. So you want to say canine window is open. Or top mez window open. This is behind the fireplace, behind the pillar. You know, if he's playing top mez, this is a very common spot for someone to play. If someone is playing in this corner, which is very strange for them to do, you get to say he's deep mez by the grass plant. This is main staircase, fireplace stairs, or mez stairs. This whole room is just called main lobby. If someone's camping in this corner right here, you could say he's bottom fireplace by the double door of main lobby. This is dining short, or just short in general. This is bar hall or long. You hear short or long, it's because they're just size of the halls. Now we have bar door. If you ever hear default plant for a bar site, is either this corner or this corner. It's very unlikely for someone to plant behind the bar, but that's where you just say behind the bar. That is jukebox under the library hatch or the closet hatch. This is outer bar. This is stock door to bar. This is stock single. This whole room is just called stock. This is stock wall. Stock door to games. Whole room is called games. This is the pool table. If you ever hear default plant for games, it means they're planting close on one of these half walls. This is games door to blue. This room is called mud. Mud door. That is my guide for chalet advanced callouts. Be sure to share this with a friend that wants to improve the chalet callouts. Save this video for yourself if you ever want to come back to it. I would appreciate it if you guys liked and subscribe. And let me know what map or any kind of spots I left out that you have questions on. Just let me know in the comments below and I'll answer it very quickly. I hope this guide did help you improve your chalet callouts. I hope you have a great rest of your day.